It's a game for the uninhibited. And our stars this week are Betty White and Ed Begley Jr. Watch their bodies do the talking on Body Language. And here's the star of Body Language, Tom Kennedy.
Hello. Welcome once again to Body Language. Body language is something we all do every day of our lives. But on this show, we do it for fun and profit with some of the greatest bodies in America. Let's meet four of those bodies, starting with Miss Betty White. What a body. Oh, look at all the cute little people you have, little animals. That reminds me of that great book of yours. It's called Pet Love. It's doing well, is it?
We went into our third printing.
Did you really?
That was exciting.
That great?
It really was.
Betty, you have absolutely done everything. She is an author.
You said you wouldn't tell. You promised me. You swore.
Let me see. Movies, television, stage, radio, authoress. And listen to this. She is nominated once again as MC of a game show. She's already received one Emmy and nominated again for Just Men.
That's right. Same show.
Same show, but congratulations on the nomination. You're terrific. Let's meet now Jerry. Jerry, tell us your last name, please.
Giles.
Jerry Giles. Tell America about Jerry Giles.
I am from Birmingham, Alabama. I've lived in Los Angeles for a year by way of Fort Worth, Texas. I'm single, and I pay the bills by delivering singing telegrams.
Oh, isn't that great? Interesting adventures, I guess, you've had.
Lots of fun.
I'm sure of that. Here's another very busy actor, Mr. Ed Begley Jr. Hello, Edward.
Tom, good to see you.
And when I say busy, I mean busy. We know you're busy on St. Elsewhere. What else are you busy with?
Well, I'm doing a movie right now, finishing it up, a Goldie Hawn movie called Protocol.
Wow.
Directed by the wonderful Herb Ross, and it's a great experience.
Are there enough hours in the day for you?
Not quite. I've been working nights on the movie and days on St. Elsewhere. I think I should sleep, maybe.
But how sweet it is, though, Ed.
It is. It's wonderful. Great predicament, being so busy.
You bet it is. Here is our returning champ, ladies and gentlemen. Jennifer Ball returns with $8,600. And she paints eggs, as you all recall. She lives in Venice. What are you going to do with $8,600?
Buy a new pair of roller skates.
Why not? Everybody in Venice roller skates, don't
true.
They?
I have a very old pair.
You do?
Yeah.
And the skates are not to move.
You probably didn't hear Betty's remark, but we'll replay it for those of you who watch cable. The object of our game, Body Language, is to act out a series of words to help you solve a puzzle. Betty, 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 let's start with you. I'm going to start with you. Get over there in the acting position. Jerry gets over there. Did you lose something?
No, my glasses are in the dressing
room. Not here. All right. Well, all right.
I'll squint a lot.
Okay. We're going to give you five words, Betty.
Good luck, sweetheart.
That will fit into a puzzle. We'll show you that puzzle a little bit later on. Right now, you have to use body language to act out as many of those words as you possibly can for Jerry to guess. The more words Jerry guesses, the easier it'll be to solve that puzzle, don't you see? We'll show you the words one at a time, and you'll have 60 seconds to act out as many as possible. You can pass any time you want. We'll come back to it. There's time left on the clock. You all set, Betty?
Yes.
Good. We have 60 seconds on the clock. Here is your first word. Go.
Okay, you're making a fist, you're fighting, you're a boxer, you're in a ring, this is the boxing glove.
Yes, next word.
Now we are. Yourself. You're walking, you've got a bad back, you've got a backache, you're turning around, you're bowing, you're curtsying, this is the side of your body.
Pass if you wish.
This is
pass.
You're showing profile.
Pass.
Okay. Tie. Double chin.
Yes, next word.
Okay, you're greeting somebody. Hello, you're giving them money. Welcome. You're being polite. You're giving. You're the butcher. You're giving. You're
pass.
The counter. Okay, you're confused. You're a singer. You're not a singer. You're an opera. You're two singers. You're singing two notes. The harmony, chorus, two words. You're singing a song. You're not a singer. You're two people. You're a duet.
Yes, right. Next word. Repeating.
All right. There's two of you. There's a front and there's a back. No, you're side by side. You're connected. Siamese twins.
Yes! You got it right on the buzzer. Yes. Oh, good. We ended up with 4 out of 5, and we'll talk about the other one later. Oh, right in the nick of time, as they say. You got the fourth one right on the buzzer. Now let's take a look at your puzzle. $100. Let me read it for you. Blank, blank, a blank, and a blank of blank blank this blank. Well, that's perfectly obvious, but even though it is, let's give you the four words you've earned. Double chins and Siamese twins. That, and then finally. All right. Now, double chin, Siamese twins, a duet, and a blank of boxing gloves, blank this blank. Go.
Pair.
Is it pair? It is not pair, and he was so sure of that. Come over here, Jennifer. And we are now, there's no more body language involved on this particular puzzle. We'll go back and forth between you until one of you solves the puzzle. Jennifer, which blank next?
Seven.
Okay. A blank of boxing gloves, blank this number.
Two?
Is it two? That's it. It's two. See if double chins, Siamese twins, which you got very well, Betty. I forget what he said. He got a backache or something. A duet and a pair of boxing gloves share this number. Jennifer, you did it. You have $100. And now the first team to reach $500 wins our game and a chance to shoot for $10,000. We shall return with Ed Begley's team right after this.